Alright, so my figure I got right here is little Nezuko. This is to add to my Sega line down there. Let's pull her out and oh man, too cute.
What up, Repback? It's your boy, your King Reptar, back with another video. I hope you guys are having an amazing day. And if you guys are, do know the drill. Bamboo muzzle flip. You know, they really underestimate the taste of this. Is that like her consequence for being a demon is just bitter taste?
Yeah, for eternity.
Oh, damn. It's about to get a whole lot brighter, Ref Pack, because your boy is here. And today, guys, we are going to be working on a brand new shelf in the collection. I mean, we've done a lot of different things in this collection already. I mean, we have the Demon Slayer shelf, we've got the Naruto section, we've got freaking a Dragon Ball Z / collaboration everything section. I mean, we even started working on the desk. You guys haven't even seen the TV. Look at this. Steven Spielberg. That's me. It, right here, this is Parker. I don't know, a famous producer. Matt Damon. Parker is Matt Damon and Jack Black's son, Jack Damon. Point is, there's a lot of representation here, but we have not represented those of us who bear children. Women, Parker.
Yeah.
You were raised by one. Don't you disrespect. He's going like this behind the camera. But there's nothing in here to represent the women of anime, and I want to make a women of anime section. I'm not saying, like, you know, all these sexy, you know, the ones you see on certain websites you're not supposed to, getting covered in liquids you're not supposed to. We're going to be doing regular women's statues, maybe a little sex appeal in there, because I mean, come on,
they're women.
They're sexy, but at the same time, it's going to be called the Women of Anime Shelf. We're going to be building it actually outside in my living room / bedroom. So with the Women of Anime Shelf being our goal today, today's video is going to be specifically about Nezuko!
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 Nezuko! Do you understand what I'm talking about? Do you understand?
I hope they understand. I do. I hope they do.
Nezuko! We're gonna be starting with Nezuko on the Women of Anime shelf. So right down here, we have our first figure, which is actually not gonna go on the Women of Anime shelf. It's gonna go over here. That is the Vibration Star Nezuko. If you notice, there's always been a little space right here for some more dust. No, I need to clean the dust off. What I would say, if you're starting an anime collection room or any kind of collection room, black is always sleek. It is always sick, but the thing is, it collects dust like a motherfucker. One micro falls, you can just instantly notice it, but I just cleaned it off really quick. It doesn't take too long, thankfully. We're gonna be putting that Nezuko right here to start us off, but then after that, we're gonna be after that. I don't know what's wrong with my voice, but after that, what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna be trying to collect this set right here. There is 10 figures of the collection called Nezuko Collection, officially by Demon Slayer. Man, she is literally so popular that they made an entire mystery mini collection around Nezuko. So we're gonna be hunting for them on screen, all 10 of these today, and hopefully we can get them all. I think it could be the whole set, but we're gonna just open them up and have a lot of fun. And if we do a good job collecting them consistently, no dupes, then we're gonna get some bonus figures that I'm gonna get open up in this video that are gonna go on our Women of Anime shelf. But let's go ahead and start with the first statue here. All right, so here we go. We got the box. Well, as I always love, every single side of this is displayable. I don't know where we're gonna fit that in, because if you look, there's a little groove for those three. I mean, I guess we're gonna have to fit it in there somewhere. Maybe we'll put it on the Women of Anime shelf for right now until that shelf builds up, so that way I have a little bit more of a display piece. But let's go ahead and pop it open. Oh yes, Nezuko. I love popping into Nezuko. It is fun. All right, so let's pop this open. Obviously, the base is very similar to the other one, but I feel like it's more circular. But we're gonna just get all the pieces out. First off, we got the base, though. And here we go, we got some nice head. Here we go, we got the bod. This is kind of creepy without the head. Just like, Kung Fu kicking headless ninja warrior, Nezuko. But man, the sculpt on this is amazing. Look at even the spacing they have between her chancla. You see this? That is so good. Look at that tread, bro. That's that grip that makes that. This figure is one of my favorites. I'm really, really glad that I was able to actually get it finally. I love, as you guys know, I love the Vibration Stars. I've got several of them around the room if you look around. They're probably my favorite, honestly, besides the Grandista statues. So let's go ahead and put them on there. They're actually really affordable. I think like 30, 40 bucks for them. All right, so there we go. We got Nezuko built. Let's put that right there. And gosh darn it, man, that is one of the sickest statues ever. I absolutely love this one, dude. Let's go ahead and put it up here right next to her brother. other. What do you think? Do you think we should? Yeah, I think demon on the inside is the best, huh? Or do you think demon's on the outside? And let's try it like that. Let's do Rengoku in the middle, Tanjiro in the middle, do Nezuko, and then the guy whose name I cannot remember at this moment. What do you think? Like that better, or demons on the inside? I think that looks better.
Yeah.
If you watch the movie, these two are very connected, so it makes more sense for them to be next to each other than it actually does for him to be next to Tanjiro. So I think that's going to be a perfect way for us to set it up. Anyway, let's get into our mystery figures now. We've got our first Women of Anime in our collection, but that's not on the Women of Anime collection shelf. Everything from here on will be, though. All right, our first figure here. Let's pop it open. Let's see what we can get. Okay, let's go. First Nezuko figure. Oh, dude, they're like the same size as like the Cute Pocket. Let's go ahead and grab that real quick. This is almost exactly like the Cute Pocket.
I was about to say that is the Cute Pocket.
It's like almost the same. Let's go ahead and open her, though. This is obviously a signature pose for Nezuko. There we go. You got the figure, man. I mean, we cannot deny. She's so damn cute. Like, I mean, a Shinobu, I like kind of like how you like someone when you're in middle school and you don't really know how to tell them, but for some reason they make you sweat. But with Nezuko, I kind of like her like a Pikachu. She's just so cute. All right, let's go ahead and, oh, that's not an appropriate space for the hole, but we're going to go ahead and just work with that and just go, huh? That wasn't me. Here we go. We have Nezuko. All right, so that's our first Nezuko. Let's go ahead and put it on our temporary shelf. All right, next one, popping it out. Let's go. Okay. We got cheering Nezuko. That is awesome as well. But, oh, and this one actually stands completely. So we have a standing one right here. Doesn't stand without the stand. Woo! She looks like she's in the crowd when they open the Krusty Krab number 2. Boom, we have standing. That's my favorite one so far. I mean, we've only done 2, but that's my favorite one so far. All right, so there we go. Dude, the little hands are, those are like almost like yours. Those are so, they're adorable. I'll give them that. You could give her a high five and she could clasp your hand. Yeah. All right, let's go ahead and move her over to the shelf. All right, next one out, let's pop it. All right, I'm thinking this is Nezuko sleeping. We got, oh, that is so sick, dude. Because they changed the art style on her face. She's like fainted. Every time I say one's my favorite, I end up getting another one that comes my favorite. I think this is my favorite one now. And her hair, I can relate when you wake up and it's just like.
It's like pancake.
Yeah, pancake hair. All right, let's go ahead and put that piece down. All right, there we go, we got Nezuko. That is such a good one though. Let's go ahead and put her on the shelf. 2, and I think, I mean, what do we got left? We got 7. I think one more, and I think since we've gotten consistent ones, without a dupe, I deserve another figure. All right, we got the Nezuko out, and dude, this one comes with a basket. What the heck? How does this work? Okay, so we have a basket. It looks really, really nice. This is how I feel. That is such a good one, though. Unfortunately, she looks a little sad in that one. But I don't know what is she supposed to. Is it like that?
I'm trash.
I'm trash. Is it supposed to be like that?
Maybe it shows on the box.
Oh, it's supposed to be like this.
Hide my face.
Nezuko is the prettiest girl in the entire village. Tanjiro even said so.
Tanjiro's biased.
All right, next one on the shelf. All right, it's time. I deserve a figure, okay? I've opened up 4 figures without getting a duplicate, all right?
Nice.
4 figures.
Yeah, 4 figures.
Just like the value of my car.
What, 4 figures?
Yeah.
I would certainly hope so. It's not, I don't think it's anything remarkable.
Oh, okay. Damn. Or the point is I got a car. All right, let me go and grab a figure. This will be the only 5th figure in my life, barely. Oh, did you make a fart noise?
Because you went back.
Oh, okay.
That's funny.
That's funny. That's what friends do to each other, okay. All right, so my figure I got right here is Little Nezuko. This is to add to my Sega line down there, but I literally was not going to be able to open it in this video unless I got the correct amount of the figures. So we got it right here. Let's pull her out, and oh man, too cute. We got her for the Women of Anime shelf. Nezuko. This is when she shrinks down into Little Nezuko in order to get away. I think it's one of the funniest scenes in the original Demon Slayer. I think like her shrinking down like this is always just like a perfect comedic relief for a lot of scenes.
Oh yeah.
All right, and she has her stand right here, like a nice little beveled stand. I like that. Let's go ahead and put it on there. Sega always does a pretty decent job of making them look just like the show. It's almost like a lot of the other figures, they really, really work on trying to make them look realistic. Whereas with Sega, they try to make them look as much like the anime as possible. Very cartoonish. All right, so that is one of our first figures for the Women of Anime shelf. Besides the little minifigures, let's go and put it over there. Boom, we got Little Nezuko. Man, this Women of Anime collection is starting off awesome with our Little Nezuko spot. Let's keep it going. All right, next one out. We got another basket. Let's check it out. Okay, so this one does what we thought the first one did. So the basket does sit upright this time.
Oh, okay.
And she does. Oh man, this one's a little sus, but I like it.
If you don't agree with me, it kind of seems weird if I just like it.
Oh, I don't agree.
It's cool.
So let's go ahead and put her inside of there though, and that makes a lot more sense inside of the basket. All right, that one is not going anywhere, so we got that one right there. Oh man, what I wouldn't give to be 2 inches tall right now.
What would you give?
I said what I wouldn't give.
Well, what wouldn't you give?
My life. Everything else for tape. All right, let's add her onto the shelf. Okay, next one out. Nezuko! Oh, this one's perfect. That's literally, is it the one we just popped open? We're getting to see like kind of all her iconic moments again here, because this one's pretty much just like the one we just opened.
Oh yeah, kind of.
Yeah, it's similar. Let's go ahead and put it on the stand. It'll make more sense. Man, they did an amazing job on these. They are all such high quality figures. Boom, we got it right there. For such a small body art, that's incredible. And boom, we got it right there. Sorry if I'm moving a little slow. If you guys saw the vlog on Marcus Jones' channel, my toe hurts a lot. All right, next Nezuko. Oh yes, I was thinking, come on, dude. Like I love these, but there's none in our box. So you can't just have all these Nezukos with none in the box. But boom, oh my God.
Oh, that box.
Yeah. We got Nezuko right here, man. That one is so, so good. But we got the door. I don't know how this one works out. Let's figure it out. Oh dude, this is such a good figure. I'm trying to finish it up here and get it just right. But man, this one is so good.
Whew.
Check that out. That one is probably, that's my new favorite one for sure.
That's fair. Yeah, it's most accurate.
This is gonna be an awesome shelf piece on the freaking Women of Anime collection, don't you think, dude? You like women?
That I do.
Alright, this might just be the whole set, but if I get no dupe on this one, we're opening another big figure, and that's the one I really want to open, but let's see what we got in this one. I introduce to you, to no dupe city. Oh, population, some more. We got a no dupe in here, right? I don't know what she's doing, but let's pop it open. What is she doing? You can see first. Is she like, oh, she's sleeping. Okay, she's sleeping.
Oh, yeah, makes sense.
Just like that. So that makes
probably
sense.
Your 2 years of sleep.
Yeah, I know. In 2 years, you get a whole different figure. Try and count how many variations of the word Nezuko, Nezuko, Nezuko I've said this video.
And then try to count how many times I care. There's at least a couple. I try my best.
Here we go. We got Nezuko. Let's go ahead and move this gimbal out the way. Boom. Now, we're going to need to move all this stuff. We're going to move everything. We're going to just change everything all around here. Because there is more room for Nezuko. Here it is. Glitter. And say that next part for me, Parker. Nice and slow.
Glamours.
Glamours. You gotta enunciate it.
Glitter.
Glamour. This is the perfect item to add to the Women of Anime collection because look at this. Look what it says in the bottom.
Perfect female charm from top to bottom.
All right, this guy.
They knew what they were doing.
This is so sick. Let's go ahead and pop it out. Oh man, the quality on this is incredible. Let's go ahead. This is Ben Presto as well. Ben Presto always does an incredible job. It's such a small stand. So we have this tiny little stand. It comes all in one piece. But that is such an amazing figure right there, dude. Yeah, man, that one is incredible. This is probably one of the best profile shots I'd say there is of Nezuko. I can't wait to add this one to our Women of Anime collection. This collection is gonna be awesome, guys. There's a few items in the Glitz and Glamour collection that I think are gonna be perfect for this shelf, and I can't wait to add the shelf. I already ordered the shelf on Amazon. All we have to do is wait for it to get here, and the shelf is very womanly. It's like, it's nice, you know?
Feminine?
It's like, you know how women, like you go to a guy's bathroom, and there's like a little smudges everywhere, there's like body hair places, you know.
That's fair, it's not immaculate.
Yeah, you know, but you got a woman's bathroom, man. It smells like roses in there, you know. You maybe have a blow dryer sitting here or whatever, but the point is that it's a nice looking high quality shelf. All right, let's go ahead and put it on the shelf. Let's do it. All right, we still have a couple more spaces for our last couple figures here, so I'm gonna put her right here, man. This is an awesome Nezuko collection we're getting built here. All right, we got two more. I hope that it's the last two. I'm thinking it's the whole set. Maybe we lucked out. Let's do it. Nezuko? Oh, we've seen that one before, huh?
No, it's different because we've seen those eyes, but that was when she was fainted, but she's
angry. Oh, yeah, this one's standing. It has a stand, too. All right, there we go. That is not a dupe. You are right. I thought it was, but that is not a dupe. We got Nezuko standing. All right, let's go and add her. Last fig. Let's see what we got. Yes, and that is definitely not a dupe because we have not seen that watermelon. What is that? I only see like watermelon these days.
It's like a blanket.
It's a blanket. And then we just... Oh, you gotta just... There we go. We got Nezuko right there sleeping in the blanket. That one is not my favorite one, but it's top three for sure. Okay, our last box. Let's go ahead and add it, man. That fits in perfectly right there. That is our entire Nezuko collection. That was an awesome video to film. I had a lot of fun, and that's just perfect, like I said, to add to our first piece in the Women of Anime collection. I can't wait to get that shelf in the first episode. Episode number two will feature that shelf, adding this stuff on it, and not just that. Whatever we get in episode number two. But you guys know the drill. Scan it! Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, make sure you're subscribed to this channel because you do not want to miss all of the awesome anime content that comes to this place. And make sure you guys check out both my other channels, which is ADHD's World and also Marcus Jones, which is my other vlog channel. Check both those channels out. I'll see you guys in any of those places or this video right here, which is the video that YouTube recommends for you. And I think you should check it out because that means you haven't seen it and that I feel disrespected. Go check it out. I'll see you over there. And as always, adios, Red Pack. Bloop.